way, they faced challenges and made new friends. A playful squirrel and a gentle unicorn joined their adventure. Together, they outsmarted the tricky pixie and restored harmony to the magical land. Grateful for the kids' bravery, the magical creatures threw a grand celebration in their honor. With smiles on their faces, the kids bid farewell to their newfound friends and stepped back through the portal, cherishing the memories of their extraordinary journey. Grateful for the kids' bravery, the magical creatures threw a grand celebration in their honor. With smiles on their faces, the kids bid farewell to their newfound friends and stepped back through the portal, cherishing the memories of their extraordinary journey. In a quiet village nestled between rolling hills, four friends named Lily, Jake, Leah, and Ben discovered a mysterious map in the attic of Lily's grandmother's house. The faded parchment hinted at a hidden treasure in the heart of Whispering Woods. In a quiet village nestled between rolling hills, four friends named Lily, Jake, Leah, and Ben discovered a mysterious map in the attic of Lily's grandmother's house. The faded parchment hinted at a hidden treasure in the heart of Whispering Woods. The friends encountered magical creatures, a singing bird, a giggling stream, and a wise old turtle who shared tales of the treasure's guardian, a friendly dragon named Spark. Undeterred, the children pressed on, their laughter echoing through the woods. As they approached the heart of the forest, the sky darkened, and the trees seemed to come alive. Spark, the dragon, appeared, guarding the treasure. With a twinkle in his eye, he challenged the kids to a riddle game. Determined and clever, Lily, Jake, Nia, and Ben solved each riddle, earning Spark's trust. In gratitude, Spark revealed the hidden treasure, a chest filled with magical orbs that granted one wish each. The friends, grateful for their adventure, wished for everlasting friendship and promised to return to Whispering Woods whenever they sought joy and wonder. With the treasure in hand, they followed Whisk back to the village, where they shared their tale. The once quiet village now buzzed with the magic of their adventure. And so, the bonds of friendship and the enchantment of Whispering Woods became cherished stories passed down from generation to generation. And so, the ordinary backyard became an extraordinary gateway to endless adventures for the kids and their imaginations. As they ventured deeper into the enchanted forest, they encountered a wise old owl who told them about a mischievous pixie causing trouble in the nearby village. The kids, determined to help, set off on a quest to find the pixie and bring peace to the land.